Happy morning, children. Welcome to Abhishek's online session. Today we are going to read lesson number 2. Children, listen this video carefully. Okay, first listen, then you can practice by seeing your book. Okay, you no need to read now. Just listen. Okay. The plan failed. Last Sunday we went to a garden in the neighborhood. We played hide and seek, chupa chupa, and antakshari. We had a lot of fun. After some time, Didi said, "Let us play a new game today." We had played this game in the camp last year. I will become a plant fairy. The plant fairy will call out a name of something and you all will have to touch it. The game began. Didi said, "The plant fairy ask you to touch a plant." At once, all the children ran towards the plant. Ammo held the marigold plant. Shabnam sat touching a jasmine plant. Dharayam caught hold of a neemchi and stood there. Michael touched a mehendi bush. Next we are going to next page, okay. Didi said, "Very good. Everyone has touched their plant. But have you noticed that all the plants are different from each other? Didi, you are also sitting on little plant," said Shabnam. "Can you name the plant on which Didi was sitting?" The game started again. The plant fairy now said, "Touch a tree which has either a thick or a thin trunk." The children ran again to touch the tree with thick or thin trunk. "Have you seen a tree with a trunk as thick as the one shown in the picture?" Michael found the game very interesting. He thought, how lucky the fairy was. She could order everyone around. "Now I want to be the plant fairy," said Michael. The children laughed aloud. "A boy fairy?" They were now ready to take orders from the new plant fairy. Michael said, "Get me some leaves quickly. But remember, you are not to pluck the leaves from the plant," said Didi. The children ran to collect the leaves which were lying on the ground. "Do all the leaves have similar color, shapes and margins?" Dharayam said, "I did not know that there were so many types of leaves. Look, some are round, some are long, some are triangular." Amur said, "They are of so many different colors as well. Some are light green, some are dark green, some are even yellow, red and purple. There is one which is green but has white patches on it. Look, even the margins of the leaves are different from each other. Some have straight margins and some uneven. Some of these margins even look like a star," said Shabnam. Amo and Shabnam shouted together, "We also want to be the plant fairy." Didi said, "Not today, maybe next Sunday. It is time to go home now." On the way back, Didi recited a poem for everyone. Now we are going to read the poem. Leaves. Red, purple and even yellow. Some green, wet and loose. Leaves are of different kinds and of different shapes and shades. Some are like the elephant's ears and some are playful like the devil. Some are torn and some are folded and some even eaten like the beetle. and in the early dawn darkest hue. You will find the flowers crying tears like dew. Some are like butterflies, some are like bees, some are hairy and some plain. Some dry up to look thorn, and some even resemble cane. Ush, ush, scuttle and flutter. In the breeze, they all do mutter. All day long, they smile and play. And in the night, they sleep away. Leaves are of different kinds and of different shapes and hues. Vijayendrapal, Sisodia. Okay, children, you just practice these pages today. Okay, I hope you listen this video carefully. Listen this video carefully. Now you can practice by reading your book. Okay, thank you, children.